the phone call, and of course my boyfriend was high as fuck. I didn't know how to break the news, so I decided to wait until the morning. The next day, I woke him up with a cup of coffee, and I told him the news. He was devastated. As devastated as a man could be. I didn't even know a guy could be that sad, and I can't say that I'm the best at comforting. After a while, the sadness turned into anger, and he started breaking shit in the apartment. He started with a vacuum, then moved on to the acoustic guitars and ashtray. It was a shit show. I didn't really feel like cleaning it up. I mean, I'm not a fucking maid. Anyways, after the funeral, I thought it would be a good idea for us to get away. So I bought 2 first-class tickets to Tokyo. As always, we were late to the airport. This time, because he couldn't find his Vicodin nor his favorite t-shirt. I hate when he does that. The first day, it was quite nice. I bought a cool hat, 2 buttons, and a silk dress. In the evening, we got drunk and sat through and did karaoke. I sing ABBA, and he, Tom Waits. I like when he sings. The next day, we woke up soaked in sweat and in a terrible mood. I tried to cheer him up, but nothing I did seemed to work. We dyed his hair green, we went to the arcade, and I bought him a samurai sword. He told me I was a good girl. In the evening, he tried to have sex with me. I politely declined, but I let him touch my tits while he jerked off.